Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to discuss on the topic Adi Customary Law as part of faculty development programs on ICT-based learnings and developing MOOCs for teaching process in higher education, conducting by Teaching Learning Center, Ramanujan College, University of Delhi, in collaboration with SST, College of Arts and Commerce, Ulhasnagar, Maharashtra. I am Dr. Ratna Thayeng, Assistant Professor, Department of Anthropology, Dehradun Government College, Itanagar. What are the goals and the objectives of this lesson? The goal is to understand what is customary law, and the objective is to facilitate students to critically understand Adi Customary Law. The topic covered in this lecture includes what is customary law and the critical examination of Adi Customary Law. Now, what is customary law? Now, every society of the world has its own unique patterns of rules and justice, which is governed by their age-old tradition. This is what customary law is. Unlike formal law, customary laws are not made by lawmaking agency, but are handed down by their forefathers to the succeeding generation through acculturations. It is built on the foundations of existing value systems, norms, and patterns. It regulates their diverse lives and activities. For customs and tradition to become customary law, they must be known to the community, followed by the community, and enforceable to the community. Now, this customary law, by and large, mostly relate to land matters, inheritance matters, interpersonal relationships matters, marriage, divorce, theft matters. Moving on. Now, let's try to understand the background and the context customary law of Arunachal Pradesh. Now, Arunachal Pradesh is a tribal state. Society rules, regulations run mostly on customs. And there is a special provision made under Assam Frontier Administration of Justice Regulation Act of 1945. Under this regulation, all the disputes and cases, both civils and criminal, shall be in accordance with the prevailing traditional code of tribal communities. Now, in 1994, the government of Arunachal Pradesh also legislated a bill on customary law, which was sent for presidential assent. But it was sent back asking it was gender insensitive, and was recommended for reviewing it in 1997. Since then, no reviewing was made. Now, Adi Customary Law. Recently, in 2012, the Adi Banik Kebang has successfully codified the Adi Customary Law, known as Adi Kebang Ayon. It was adopted on 3rd November 2012 at Kaing in the West Siang, in the so-called Kaing Conference. Now, a sort of debate started among the intellectuals on the applicability of this Kebang Ayon. Some people condemned that the present codified customary laws as gender bias and must be reformed. Some people apprehended that once a custom is codified, it is no more a custom, it is a law, and it is no more in the domains of the traditional authority, the Gamburas and Buris. Nevertheless, a majority of the people think the codification of the customary law is a means of protecting their unwritten customary law and their unique cultural identity. Now, let's try to see how customary law is classified as per the Adi Gabang Ayong. There are dozens of customary law exist in the society, but these are the general classification. The first we have is Amum Podum, basically relates to the marriage, divorce, rape. Then Medium, Norman, Lumin. This law, customary law, relate mostly to the fighting murders. Then the number third, we have Menam, Pyonam. This law relate mostly to the lying, theft, or an ordeal. Then number fourth, Dokkuremku, Asiamongrego. This basically relates to your property, land disputes. Butung Metung, basically talking about the caring of aging parents and their disposal. Then number six, we have Soek Dopyong. So this relates mostly to the domestic animals. Then Itung Nam Ayon. Number seven, we have the law relates to the banning of huntings and fishings, for example. Lucilo Lagang, so these are some unthinkable, unlawful behaviors in the societies. So these are the basic classification of the customary law as per Adi Gabang Ayong. Moving on, let's try to examine this Adi customary law on the marriage and property. This Adi Gabang Ayong has taken some measure to maintain some sort of uniformity in the marriage systems. Now, what happened till now, a kind of trend started among well-to-do families to give away as many as 5-10 mituns, among other things, to a bride family. This has created a sort of insecurity and pressure to the family which is not well-to-do. This has made ABK to intervene. But here one issue arises. Now, if a man, Adi man, plan to wed Idu girl, Galo Yanisi girls, where there is a custom to give 5-6 mitun as bride price. Now, what and Adi man will do that? Will he have to pay the fine? This is something to be worked out. Now, as far as the sharing of property is concerned, Adi Gabang Ayong categorically banned sharing of ancestral property and lands to daughters. No doubt, acquire and earned materials by the parents can be given, but ancestral land, landed property and ornamental properties cannot be given to the female members, the daughters. So some say it is male-centric and biased and unequal. To summarize, this Adi Gabang Ayong, Adi customary law, no doubt, is one of the first instance of customary codifications in the state of Arunachal Pradesh. At the moment, the majority of Adif feel at least satisfied that they have a written code of conduct, even though they, that some of the laws are very unclear and lack precision. In fact, ambiguity and lack of precision in the codifications are bound to happen. Moreover, clarity and precision, which are sought after in the formal law, are not possible and desirable in customary law. Similarly, all customary laws cannot satisfy the legal and judicial needs of the contemporary and the Adi tribe. Now, these are something that to be worked out as and when required, considering the needs and requirement of the society. In preparing these lectures, I have taken some points, views from different authors. Some of them include the following. Thank you for your attention.